First step is assemble the matchstick that supports the seat of the suite. And be sure to create two armrest supports. Cut a back support for our bench. The length of the back pieces should equal the desired height of the bench. Then tie each corner of the bench. And make a rectangular shape using stick for our stand. Locate the position and height of your swing. And let's attach the roof of our swing. And it's done!